champions.
With what Falk brings.
Mm.
Spin that question.
Pips on the forehand side. That's the thing about it. You see him twiddle after the serve. It's the serve itself you've heard Rubber use it, but from the forehand, let's see how Falk deals with Phyllis's different spins. You see the compound movement to get his chops in play if he plays the backhand serve.
Oh, much.
Can't do that as much with the short pips.
Oh, he catches the edge, but
you see into play wherever possible.
Seven, two.
Into the middle is a good tactic. But right now, he's not even getting a chance.
It's unlucky.
Nine. Four. Ten. Ten. Seven.
An amazing shot, and it comes out of nowhere sometimes.
11,
didn't need to.
Seven,
his backhand service was on lock through that opening game.
Oh.
One.
He was a big part of it, Falk. Oh. Yeah, it was too good.
One, two.
21, the run he had to the final. Four. It's this sort of this brand.
Crazy.
Three.
Slap it when it's high and shallow, but sometimes not the right option.
No, there's that.
Just a little bit later than some players, you know?
Over the table, so good.
The patterns that makes Phyllis most effective.
4-7.
Very soon.
Brilliant wing spam.
Oh. Five.
So odd, isn't it? But it's so entertaining.
Five, ten.
And he needs the one.
11,
much improved
five,
there.
Game two, four.
One each hit. Senior Stutzman.
So definitely
one,
the key immediately played that inverted backhand on the third ball.
Oh.
Three.
Oh. Very
three,
difficult.
Four.
That's why you
four. 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 Five. Four.
A couple of cheap points. For Phyllis,
no, five all. Oh, that was lovely.
Five.
Combination of spin.
A great illustration of it there. Yeah.
Serving with the inverted here for more spin, and look at that.
Eight,
apologise, I
think it's a foul delivery. Just 11, the one needed.
Eight.
Games to Phyllis.
Oh. A lot of the Swedish do. I mean, that's what they're known for, their creativity.
Going into that pocket area in the end.
Yeah.
Six.
Reverse pendulum. Oh, a
seven,
lovely little
two.
Dinky.
Because of how well the Swedes playing.
Nine, three.
The ghost effect.
Suggests how well he's playing in this game.
Nine. Five.
A bit more variation, a bit more. I keep bringing that.
Six, nine. Time out.
Yeah, not surprised there that the timeout has come by three. Outrageous
seven,
as a finish of the game. But right back on each occasion. Pinned him further and further back there.
This has been perfect.
King, stick to the plan. Don't deviate from the plan.
Three. Five, one.
We're in the deciding game. Switching ends.
Oh, six. Glances that away.
Three.
It always is with him. It's getting that right mix, the blend.
Yeah,
talked about it before. And you've wanted him to twiddle and attack.
Equipment that he has.
Goes into the second.
Four, nine.
Looking to
three.
Ooh.
Ten.
Came in there.
Match points.
Four. 11.
He needs just the one. Tremendous win that for